just be okay. And it's not. They pretend to be you, and they have full access. So what we do at the school system is that we're trying to protect that. The only thing that we can't protect is you showing your passwords. What we're trying to protect is people from stealing your passwords. So in the school system, we have on record all your personal information, parents, name, your address, where you live, color of your hair, all that information. And that's what they want. They can pretend to be you, and they can steal your identity. From there, they can get credit cards or whatever. So on this computer, we were tracking any website. Through this, there are some aggravation because sometimes you want to go to a website that is perfectly okay. Let me know why Netflix is blocked. Any idea why Netflix is blocked? So y'all can't get to Netflix. Because Netflix, we can't monitor what Netflix has on it. So you have access to everything or nothing. So there's good things on Netflix, but then also there are bad things on Netflix. You do have access to certain things, but not others. So the whole point of it is trying to keep the good out. Keep the good in and the bad out. So everything that you do is traced and it's monitored. And what we did on